Hello everyone, here is a question based on mole concept. The right option for the mass of CO2 produced by heating 20 gram of 20% pure limestone is how much? Calcium carbonate upon heating gives calcium oxide and CO2. What the equation tells us is that if we have 1 mole of calcium carbonate, it will give 1 mole of calcium oxide and 1 mole of CO2. Therefore, in terms of stoichiometric moles, we can certainly equate the calcium carbonate, the number of moles, equal to the number of moles of CO2, isn't it? Whatever is the stoichiometric coefficient that we write in the denominator. So, the number of moles of calcium carbonate is equal to number of moles of CO2. Here, the amount of sample that we have is 20 gram, but that is not 100% pure. It is only 20% pure, and therefore 20 divided by 100. Therefore, it will actually have only 4 gram of calcium carbonate. If it is 100% pure, then it should have 20 gram of calcium carbonate, should have 20 gram of calcium carbonate. But it is not 100% pure. It is only 20% pure, and therefore the original amount of calcium carbonate that is there is only 4 gram. And we know that number of moles is equal to mass divided by molar mass. Let us find the molar mass of calcium carbonate. For calcium, 40. For carbon, 12. 3 times oxygen, 3 times 16, so 48. And therefore, this is 100 gram per mole. Therefore, the number of moles of CaCO3 is equal to mass 4 gram, molar mass is 100 gram per mole, and therefore this is 4/100 moles. Therefore, the mass for CO2 is equal to 4/100 moles because of this relationship, times molar mass of CO2 is 12 plus 2 times 16, 32, so 44 gram per mole. That is the molar mass of CO2. So 44 gram per mole. And therefore, this will be 176 divided by 100 gram. And that is equal to 1.76 gram. Therefore, option 2 is correct.